Hi and good morning. Nice weather today. Not really hot. Light, dark in the cloud. The sun is not come out. So walking outside. Walisin ko to dito, guys. Nagwalis na ako last night. Eh. Tama yan. And then we need to clean this, guys. So dark. Pinisin ko to.
Walk ulit din. I'm tired na. It's not going up eh. I like to walk. Because our whole day for now is very small. And then of this month, I think 5 days from now, we need to stop na. Because I'm going to be here. So our business is off. Oh, the business is off. You know, I come back here. I want again our business. Like that eh. The good thing if you have an online business then because you clear it to off and on. If you are going to vacation, you need to off your business. That's because I don't know how long to stay in the Philippines. Kami sa awa, kami bilog sa Philippines. Kami alam mo kailan kami babalik dito. I usually the revenue for our yard giant when I was here in 2015. Nothing flower. But when my husband moved here, they told me they have a lot of flower around and then blooming. Very nice. But they have it over to take care the yard. They rip all the flower. Because they told me her old neighbor is complaining if my husband is not clean up the yard. Because the leaves of the flower and the flower blooming falling, like not feeling to clean up that. And then my husband not take care of that because my husband is alone. My husband is so very busy because he's working online, doing all day for what I'm doing now. So that's the reason my husband has decided to rent everything. So when I was here, nothing, no flower.
Yan dito guys kasi hindi ka
fragon group is secure guys. Not hold down, so we can fight.
At least guys, secure na our dragon throat, but I don't know if this survive. No water for a long time, but not fall down because we put small pot in around. Hopefully this survive the weather, cold weather, because we leave this outside. Clear na right here guys, it's clean, but over here so dirty. Oh, look at this, that one is so clean. Continue right here.